I should secure the area before I bring down the hostages from the Ferris wheel.
Wow! Need a turret!
Everything is in a smile.
Joker's got the Ferris wheel rigged. I don't know what he's up to, but I better secure the area before I free the hostages. You'll be behind bars.
No!
got a situation here.
Hold on, I'm heading to your position.
No, don't. I can take care of this. Find the Joker. Let's end this.
Right. If there's anything...
I'll let you know. Terminal to free the hostages.
I
Batgirl, I've got a bomb here and the wiring is a little unorthodox.
I'm headed your way. I need to deactivate the bomb. Presto.
I think a prospective partner is never easy for birds. Robins and bats solve this problem by meeting a crime-infested nuisance and charming each other with wild displays of fun fashion.
I think I may have picked up a trail of laughing gas.
The Joker?
Could be.
Let me know what you find.
Will do.
need to get below. I could use that crane to help me get through the barricade.
I'm back here this whole time. Had no clue. Well, pretty much right. It was just me commentating over this. But oh well. What the hell's this place?
Think back, girl, can save you. Think again. Better say your prayers, cause.
That one was amazing. Oh, I actually can't believe my mic was muted that whole time.
But I can't say the same for Gordon. Joker's got it. Planning something sick.
Oh, there. Us.
see you? This is gonna work.
Holy man, thought I was gonna die again. Why didn't you just get help him after? Oh, you know what?
Thanks, that girl. You need to be careful. I heard Joker's men talking about some trap for you and Robin. He wants to kill you both as some sort of sick Valentine's gift to Batman.
Okay. Right, I don't even know how far along we are on this.
Barb, you okay?
Fine.
What was that?
A bad joke.
Joker tends to make a lot of those.
He's about to make his last one.
I mean, this is before Asylum, so I mean... He's probably not.
Batgirl, I've located Joker at the main tent. I just sent you my location.
Wasn't that just here defusing a bomb? Yeah, it was. Oh, wow, there's literally a doll right here. Come on, let's go and save Commissioner Gordon.
What was that?
Came from the main tent. Hurry, Barb.
Wish it runs as weird, like. Oh, Robin, I almost knocked you out. Oh, there's Gordon. There we go, sorted. Did it, I think. Holy. Gee, oh wow, Joker looks so old though. You send a reverse Baron. The Adult Swim Harley Quinn that kind of explains this sort of thing. How Joker just keeps leaving Harley Quinn. And like, you can actually see it in here. He's like left it to be at Arkham. I mean, come on, you should know the identity of the Robin. Come on. You should know your own daughter's voice. I've got a point.
Get her out of here.
But that was a good start to the Batman Arkham Knight.
I guess some things run in the family.
You don't disappear, Jim. Well, then that was the start of Arkham Knight.
Hello.
Oof. Hey. I died once because, you know, I didn't expect to get one shot off a sniper. But, oh well. I guess that's it. For episode one.
I'ma fuck up my life. I'ma fuck up my life.